So I went shopping at Ross and I literally hit the jackpot. And then after Ross, I took you guys to TJ Maxx. And of course we looked at everything like the makeup and the shoe section. So if you guys wanna see everything, make sure to watch the whole entire video.
Guys, and welcome back to my channel. So I just got done shopping at Five Below, so if you missed yesterday's video then definitely check it out. But in today's video we are shopping at Ross and we might go to TJ Maxx. It just depends on how much time I have after Ross, but I'm super excited to see what they have in Ross. But yeah, the shopping center is really really nice, you guys. I'm actually at the West Palm Beach shopping center. So if you are new, this channel is all about shopping, so make sure you hit the bell so you don't miss out on everyday videos. But let's go ahead and go into Ross, you guys. It's right behind me, and see what we can fine, but this location I swear is amazing, so make sure you watch the whole entire video. So before we go shopping at Ross and TJ Maxx, I have to show you guys these really cute engagement rings. So this company actually sent me these rings to show you guys, and I will say they're super beautiful in person, so way better than the pictures. And I love the case that it comes with because super simple. I really want to talk about this one first. So specifically this one is priced at $1,900 and it's originally $3,200, so pretty much you save $1,200. But for those of you that are interested, I'll put a link down below and also a code to save some money. So obviously you don't have to use this as a engagement ring and wedding ring. You can literally just wear this around your finger for fashion, and I think I'm going to do that. I mean, it's super cute, and you know what, I can put it on this finger right here. It's really really pretty. Don't you guys love it too? And it just sparkles whenever the light hits it. So I love this one, you guys. I mean, it is a smaller one, but it's still very gorgeous. But on their website it talks about like the carats, so 1.7, and I feel like the price is definitely fair for the amount of carats, you know. So for some reason my camera blurred my face, so I had to readjust it. But I have to know what you guys think about this one right here. So yeah, just let me know your thoughts. And it says that there's a 30-day money back guarantee, so if you guys receive the ring and you don't like it, you have 30 days to decide. So it's pretty much risk-free, which is really really nice. I just love the style of this one, you guys, and I really want to wear it on this hand, you know. It's really cute. So 100% yes, you know. But you guys are going to love the next ring. But I will say it's way more like pricey, but I feel like, you know, the more diamonds the better, and the bigger it is the better. So let's go ahead and open up the big diamond ring, which is seriously so gorgeous. I can't wait to show you guys a closer look. You're going to fall in love. Oh my gosh, you guys, so beautiful. So I can't wait to put this around my finger. I mean, it's so beautiful. Oh my gosh, you guys, and it fits around my finger perfectly. I love this one. I definitely need to wear this one a lot. It's really pretty. But it's finally time to talk about the price of this one right here. So this one is Diane and Platinum. So it's 1.25 carat. And then the center stone carat is 1.25 carats. And the diamond shape is round, of course. So obviously it's bigger than the first ring. And it says it's originally $5,300, which is seriously insane. So if you guys decide to pick this one up, you will save $2,100. So what, you guys? Honestly, my favorite. But yeah, you guys, I love this one. It's so cute. Honestly, I don't want to take it off my finger. So once again, if you guys are interested, don't forget to check out the link down below and also use my code to save some money. But let's go ahead and go into Ross first and see what they have. So I just got myself a cart, you guys, and look what I just found. Really cute boots. And it's actually the brand Guess, you guys, for only $40. Like, what? I definitely need this pair in my life. And it's actually my size 2. So obviously meant to be. And we need to look at the rest, you guys. So look at these juicy shoes. So with the bling, this one is on sale for $18, so definitely a deal. And they also have polo here, but I'm trying to look for the brand Nike, you know. That would be amazing. And look at these red shoes, you guys, super cute. So these are also $20. They even got butterfly slides in from the brand Madden Girl, price at $17. Look at these pink glitter ones, you guys, so cute. The shoe section keeps on going, which I love. So they have the brand Nautica here for $25. They also have the brand Guess. Really cute. And I can't believe I just found more boots. I wasn't expecting this today. And these are super cute. Look at that heel. And it's from this brand, even better. So price at $40. Like, what, you guys? So gorgeous. And here's the next pair, which are so cute too. But these are way too warm, you know? And this one is $50. These will last you forever, I swear. But which one is your favorite? I have to know. And look at these, you guys. I seriously love this brand so much. and there's a wedge to it. So even better, you know. And these are $45. Would you guys pay $45? Just let me know. Honestly, it's not my style, but I still think it's really cute. All the way over here, they actually have blue shoes, which are very unique, you know, and it feels amazing. So for this one, $20 as well. They also have white and brown for the same price, so keep that in mind. Which one is your favorite so far? I just have to know. And it keeps on going, you guys. That is one of the reasons why I love this location. Oh my gosh, look at these Juicy Couture shoes. Seriously adorable for $25. So camo, it's seriously everything. They also have the brand Levi's for $22. So a light pink color. Roxy, which we have seen at the previous Ross location, so keep that in mind. More boots, you guys. Like, what? This pair is only $40. And I love it. So adorable. And it's from the brand Rachel Zoe. I've never heard of it, but it feels amazing. And you guys, look at the boot selection. So cute. They also have this pair, which is so adorable. And this one is $30. Not bad, you know. And floral boots, you guys. What? This pair is so me. And they're lightweight too, so it won't be too warm for me. And this one is only $23. Like, of course I need this pair. And it's my size too, so obviously meant to be. And real quickly, you guys, here's my outfit today. So I'm just wearing a $5 top from Burlington and my favorite Ross shorts. You guys see me wear these a lot, but honestly, my favorite for the fall time. And I can't find any more like this, so maybe I will find some today. We will see. But look how gorgeous these boots are, you guys. Seriously, everything. And it definitely gives me some height, so hopefully you guys can tell. But look how amazing these are. So I love the color. And I will say these are pretty tall for my liking, but I need to go out of my comfort zone, so these have to come home with me. They're really cute, I swear. And let's go ahead and move on to the next pair of boots. So this one right here. So there is no way these are actually my size, you guys, because they're pretty small. I think it's a size 6 because they're super tight, but if I can find my size, then I definitely want to bring them home because they're lightweight and I can definitely wear these around here, you know. But what do you guys think about this pair? Definitely let me know. So if you guys see them, don't hesitate. You will love them as much as me, you know. And we finally made it to the last pair of boots. Honestly, I thought I was going to love these boots, but they look very funny on me, so I'm actually going to pass on them. And they're pretty big as well, so if you guys like these, make sure to size down like half a size, because I feel like the brand Soda definitely runs bigger. But I still love the flowers on it, really cute because it's rose gold. So it looks like I'm only bringing home the guest boots, but you know what, they're definitely super cute and out of my comfort zone because they're tall. But I have to put back the floral print ones, which I'm very sad about. I thought they were going to look really cute, and these Nautica boots are way too small on me, so I have to put this one back as well. But I'm very excited to look at the rest of the store, and I know you guys love looking at the purses, so you know we have to go there next. So I will say, it looks like they got a bunch of new ones in, which is super exciting. So they have the brand Steve Madden for $28, a medium sized purse, really cute backpacks priced at $20. They have roses, this one has rainbows, really cute. And look at these little crossbody purses for only $11. And we need to look at the next side, you guys. So the brand Steve Madden again, this one would actually match everything, I swear. So priced at $34. I'm going to pass over this one, but very tempting. And look at this one, you guys, with the big bow. They have really big purses. And look at this one, you guys. I love floral print backpacks, so this one is $20. They also have it in green with the pink roses. Super cute. So pretty much everything over here is backpacks. Look at this one. And here's a medium-sized bag with a gold stud, a butterfly backpack, which is honestly so adorable with the front pocket. There's even a Yoda bag, like, yes. Look at this one with the bow. The other one says smile. Another smiley face backpack. This one has glitter all around it. A pink and gold one with another smiley face. And let's go ahead and move on to the other side, you guys. So they have a bunch of wristlets. But look at this makeup bag. So you get 3 pieces for only $13. Definitely a deal. Here's another wristlet. The brand Champion. You guys know I love purses like this one. But they randomly have like makeup bags on this side. And here's the other side, you guys, full of pink purses. Like, yes, you know, this is definitely my section. And this brand is amazing. So priced at $31. It's a light pink color and it feels very expensive, you guys. I'm not even kidding. They also have the brand Kenzie here, Betsy Johnson. I mean, they're fully stocked when it comes to like the color pink. But look at this one for the fall time. So cute. So if you guys are interested, only $22, but we have way too many backpacks at the house, so I probably should pass over this one, even though it's really cute. And it keeps on going, you guys. So they have Steve Madden again, a very light pink color. And there's even Betsy Johnson again. Look down here, you guys, a really big tote. And it comes with a floral print wristlet. Inside is floral print. Oh my gosh, I love olive green too. These are so adorable for $23. A backpack for $22. I also love the shade of blue for the fall time. So this one is actually $27. And it's a medium-sized purse. Don't you guys love it too? And I finally found a really cute olive green Guess backpack. So I'm pretty sure you guys will love the price. And this one is $40. What do you guys think? Please let me know. Like I said, I have way too many backpacks at the house, but very tempting. Real quickly, here's a closer look. So it has a front pocket and you can adjust the straps and everything. It also feels really nice. So yes, I love it. So I just checked out the makeup section, you guys, and honestly, I don't see anything interesting. So we might as well go to TJ Maxx and look at the makeup and of course the purses, the shoes. So make sure you watch everything. But real quickly, I want to look at the clothes because they usually have a bunch that get marked down under $5. So we will see. And I just made it to the clearance section, you guys, and it looks like they have a bunch of crop tops. This one is super cute for only $5, but it's not my size. They also have this one, blue, a really cute one, you guys. Oh my gosh, I love the lace. And look at this top for only $7. And here's another really cute top, you guys. So it's plaid. They also have a cream crop top, which is pretty cute too. But do you guys see anything? Please let me know. So I really want to get a new pair of shorts, you guys. So look at this pair. It's a light wash, but I really want to get like black shorts with rips or a dark wash pair. But let's go ahead and see what I can find. So here's a closer look of the light wash one, you guys. What do you think? For only $14, I swear Ross shorts last forever. And look at this one. Super cute for only $6. They have a bunch of light wash shorts, as you guys can see. But I'm looking for like dark wash, you know. This one is pretty cute with the black belt. But it looks like they don't have anything cute over here. And actually, you guys, look at this one. Really cute for $9. Honestly, I was hoping to find a pair like this in my size, but they don't have my size, which is super unfortunate. So maybe I can find like a pair like this at TJ Maxx. So we will see.
Just got done going to my car and dropping everything off, you guys, but it's finally time to go to TJ Maxx. So hopefully they have a better selection whenever it comes to makeup. And the reason why I love TJ Maxx is because they don't lock up their makeup, so you can make sure that it's not touched before, you know, you buy it. So let's go ahead and go into TJ Maxx and see what I can find.
And look at the palm trees, you guys, super gorgeous. So yeah, let's go ahead and go in here and see what we can find. So I just made it to the makeup section, you guys, and I see so many new products. So they have a new e.l.f. product, you guys. So poreless putty primer, a multi-stick, and a total face sponge. Really awesome stuff for only $7. What do you guys think? Definitely let me know, but super exciting find. Oh my gosh, you guys, they have another new set. I wasn't expecting that. So the brand e.l.f. again. So you get eyeliner, rose gold eyeshadow palette, clear brow and lash mascara. What? And this one is only $7. What do you guys think? Honestly, their palettes are actually pretty good, but I'm going to pass over this one right here. And they actually have more of these e.l.f. sets right here, you guys. The cream shop, so the foundation. They also have Stila for only $11, which is honestly a really good brand, and it's usually very expensive. But look what I just found, you guys, an eyeshadow quad. So this palette is actually broken, you guys. Super unfortunate, but really pretty palette if it was in perfect condition. So you get four shadows, pink, red, orange, purple, really beautiful. And get this, you guys, only $8. Like, what? I've never seen this brand before. So it says, "Hey Honey, a face and eye daily makeup remover for only $6. Another great deal. And this product is also new, you guys. So the Morphe highlighter stick for only $3. What? Obviously, I need to give this a go. So it says, "Define me." And let's go ahead and move on to the brand Bare Minerals. So this highlighter is called Whimsy. Really cute. And it's specifically the Endless Glow highlighter. It's a very beautiful highlighter, you guys, but someone put their fingers on it, so I have to pass over it. But I really wanted to bring this home because really pretty. And don't forget, you guys, only $11. So really good deal, I swear. And here's another new product. So the brand Bare Minerals, the Bounce and Blur eyeshadow palette. This one is only $15. Like, what? And someone put their fingers on this one too, as you guys can see. So very unfortunate because super gorgeous palette. So you get a bunch of shadows and really pretty for the fall and winter time. So very disappointed that I have to put this back. And I believe these palettes are usually like $40. So for $15, what a deal. And don't forget, this one is called Dusk.
I just made
made it to the shoes, you guys, and look at these slides for the fall time. Super gorgeous, and it's my size for only $17, so obviously I need to try these on. And I just found a pink fuzzy pair too. Like, what, you guys? Super exciting finds, and this one is only $15. Like, yes. And they have a mirror right behind me, so of course I need to try these on. And this pair is also $17, so it has fuzzy material. And I'm just looking for like fall stuff, you know. And honestly, they don't have that much out today, which is unfortunate. Actually, you guys, I just found a really cute pair of shoes for $100, and it's from this brand, which is actually a very nice brand, but it's not my size. I just love the laces, you guys. They're like velvet, and they have more of these slides down here. Bling shoes. Look at this pair, you guys. So cute, but it's the brand Blowfish. And look at this pair, you guys. So a floral print. They even have camo shoes from the brand Blowfish again. So $20. This one is $20. Steve Madden up here. And look at this pair, you guys. So $50. What do you guys think? Honestly, they feel amazing. There's even Nine West, you guys. Like, what? And then all the way over here, you guys, they have camo shoes. So these actually look very comfy for only $25. Gray fuzzy slides. Like, yes. This one is only $13. I definitely need to try this on like ASAP. And I finally made it to Amir, you guys. So the first one that I really want to try on is the gray pair. And I know it doesn't match my outfit, but imagine wearing like jeans or leggings with it. What do you guys think for only $13? Honestly, the cheapest pair of slides ever. And it's actually from the brand Union Bay. So I will say they're very comfy. So highly recommend these. But let's go ahead and move on to the pink one. And these are actually way more comfy, you guys, because there's memory foam and a bunch of support for your feet. So definitely worth the extra money. So the other one is $13 and these are $15. So what do you guys think? And the shade of pink is really cute. I love it. And we finally made it to the last pair, you guys. And these are honestly my favorite, you guys. Super gorgeous. But I will say they're not as comfy as the second pair that I tried on. These are definitely my second favorite, but they're super fuzzy and warm. So I'm pretty sure I can get away with these, you know? Really cute. But which one is your favorite? Please let me know. This one is just super comfy. I love it. Oh my gosh, you guys. So I just found the cutest guest boots over here. But I know I don't need any more guest boots, but they're so cute for only $50. I have to show you guys a closer look. So that beautiful shade of gray. And this one is actually my size. So obviously meant to be. This definitely made my whole entire shopping spree. Honestly, I don't see anything else in the shoe section that I really want to bring home with me. But those guest boots are everything. So now it's finally time for you guys to vote if you think TJ Maxx or Ross won. So I will say TJ Maxx definitely won by a landslide because of the guest boots and the slides for such an affordable price. But just let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. So if you guys enjoyed today's video, definitely give it a big thumbs up for me. And if you are new, don't forget I post shopping videos every single day. But I will see you guys in the next one.